This is your first look at Geometrical for DraftSight. Geometrical is a plugin for DraftSight Professional or Enterprise. When it's installed, the software creates a ribbon in the DraftSight interface with all the electrical tools. All the DraftSight features are kept. Only the Geometrical features are added. The plugin installs a new workspace and the user can therefore switch between the pure DraftSight environment and the Electrical CAD environment. Let's open a sample project from Geometrical's ribbon. Here is a motor starter drawing with all its components such as coils, circuit breakers, PLC and others. The project is made of multiple pages. We can easily insert a cover page, as well as the legend and terminology of components used in the project. You can access the page properties, fill it with information, create custom properties, and copy and paste the same information to several pages. You can give names to pages, for example, cover and symbols table. The plugin can generate the table of contents with all the pages, properties and revisions. Inside the Geometrical project, the pages can be distributed and managed within the side palette. Here we see, for example, that the motor starter is using a soft starter. Let's update one drawing and add a new component from Geometrical's library. We can browse the library looking for a new component or use a search tool. We can search for some parameter or a manufacturer code, and the component will be listed in the components palette. Let's select an auxiliary contactor. We just double click it and place it into the drawing. The component tag will be updated automatically. It's also possible to use a wire library to connect the components. Look how easy it is to connect these wires. We can also set up a default wire to be used in order to save time in the wire drawing process. Done, and the wire potential is already updated. Inside the project palette, we can manage all the elements used in our project. You may group them by tag and see now all the components added to the project. Let's insert the contact of this one. It's very easy to insert. The connection is made automatically. All the cross-references in the drawing are added and updated on the line. In the Geometrical ribbon, we can find other tools like the wire numbering. We can create the wire numbering in the project by predefined rules. Done! All the wires are numbered automatically at the same time and based on predefined electrical rules. It's also possible to create the wire cross-references in the drawing. All the wire cross-references are automatically created and reflected in a schematic diagram. The boomerang address allows you to navigate through the potentials between pages. In the Geometrical interface, it's also possible to automatically rename components according to the rules of the project. We can manage cables and their connections. We can manage terminals included in the project and define where they are connected. And we can manage all the wires included in the diagram, such as connections and wire functions. Geometrical is a software that allows generating automatic reports by exporting the data. Let's export component information following some predefined rules. You can select standards or create custom properties to create reports. All the reports are created in the CSV format, and the information is created following the properties predefined by the user. We can group, concatenate, and select which properties we're going to use to export. Geometrical allows the automatic creation of pages and documents as required by the local standards for the entire project. Thanks for watching. You can download a free trial version of this plugin from graber.com/geometrical.